Laser beam machining. And laser beam machining is a non-conventional machining process in which material is removed from the workpiece surface using heat. Laser stands for light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation. A laser is produced when the electrons in atoms of special crystals are energized using electric current. Generally, garnet crystals are most commonly used in solid-state lasers. Yttrium, aluminium garnets, and doped with neodymium, which is also called NDYAG, are most popularly used. These excited electrons emit photons. Photons are the particles of light, and these emitted photons form a concentrated beam of light, forming a laser. Laser beam machining is best suited for machining brittle materials with low conductivity, but can be used on almost every material. To understand the laser beam machining process, watch this video till the end. This video will cover the following about the laser beam machining process. 1. Working principle. 2. Construction. 3. Working. 4. Parameter affecting the machining process. 5. Applications. 6. Advantages and disadvantages. Working principle. In this machining process, as the laser beam strikes the surface of the workpiece, the heat energy from the laser beam is transferred to the workpiece. This heat energy absorbed melts and vaporizes the material from the workpiece surface. Construction. The laser beam machine consists of following parts. Power supply. It requires the power supply of 1 to 10 kilowatt. A high-voltage power source is used to produce light in flashlight tubes. Flash lamp. Flash lamp or flash tube is used to charge the electrons of the atoms in the crystal, which is also called as pumping medium. Capacitor. Capacitor is used for operating the laser beam machine in pulses. Pumping medium. Pumping medium in this case is a ruby crystal, which has a large number of atoms, which when absorbs the energy, their electrons produce photons. Working. When the switch is turned on, a high-voltage power supply is applied across the flashlight or flash tube surrounding the pumping medium, in our case it's ruby crystal. As the light is powered on, it emits high-energy photons. These photons are absorbed by the ruby crystal. This absorbed energy causes most of the electrons contained in the atoms of the ruby crystals to be excited at a high-energy level from its ground state. After a short duration, as the electrons from high energy level comes to ground state, they emit photons. This emitted photon stimulates the excited electrons to return to their ground state, thus producing more photons as they return to their ground state. Thus a pair of photons are obtained by utilizing one photon. Thus, we call this process as amplification of light using stimulated radiation. As the photon's concentration increases, the laser is formed. A 100% reflective mirror is used to reflect all the photons back to the crystal, whereas a semi-reflective mirror reflects some of the photons back, and escaping photons through a semi-reflective mirror forms a high-energy laser beam. Then a lens is used to focus the laser beam onto the workpiece to be machined. Interaction of laser and workpiece produce a large amount of heat, thus vaporizing the surface of the workpiece, thus cutting grooves of various shapes, or cutting the workpiece. Application of laser beam machining process. Engraving. Welding. Surface treatment. Cutting. Drilling. It is also used in shipbuilding, automobile, aerospace, steel, electrical, and medical industries for precise machining of the various parts. Advantages of laser beam machining. 1. There's no direct contact between the tool and workpiece. 2. It can machine both conductive as well as non-conductive material. 3. It can be focused to very small diameter, thus extremely small diameter holes can be machined in the workpiece, and higher machining accuracy are possible. 4. There is no tool wear as in conventional machining process. 5. Complex shapes of different sizes can be machined, as the laser can be moved in any path. 6. It gives very good surface finish. Disadvantages of laser beam machining. 1. It requires lot of energy for machining process. Very low rate of material removal. 3. The lifespan of the lamp is short. Hope you have understood laser beam machining process. If you are new to ADTW, consider subscribing this channel. And if you want to see more videos like this in the future, support our work by sharing these video with your friends. If you like this video, let us know by clicking on the like button. Also, you can comment your opinions in the comment section below.